We started and participated in the deployment of troops, especially of the Zambia police, to Somalia, to the African Union mission in Somalia in 2012. And we had some delays in ensuring that this agreement was signed. But I'm glad that with the efforts that have been made, today we are here to formalize this agreement. There were implications in the absence of this MOU, you know, like if our officers died in case of death, they would forfeit compensation, and if there was accident or injury. So to formalize their deployment through this agreement since 2012 is a remarkable achievement for us as the Republic of Zambia and for the African Union.
And looking at the two issues that we have today, first, we are promoting peace and stability through law enforcement by signing this agreement that will guarantee the welfare of your police officers deployed to Somalia. And that is why the democratic potential of Zambia will contribute to even peace in Somalia.